has been absolutely magical being back here at Woburn. This is the hotel where I've been staying. And for those of you that know me will know that I've got a very strong past with the Abbey and the family. And it's been a magical 24 hours. I even got to see the Dowager Duchess yesterday, which was truly a wonderful, wonderful trip down memory lane. Last night's event with Seabourn and Lord Taverners was a huge success, great fun. And it's now, it's time to head back. It's time to head to the airport where I'll be getting the flight to LA. So the travels continue. And I'm sure that Heath will be waiting to welcome me with open arms. And I hope they've got the red carpet back.